Who's entertained by this?
Dunking on a Walmart worker.